It was a freak and fatal accident, a cyclist crashing his bike while trying to avoid a swooping magpie in Wollongong. The 76-year-old man was riding on a footpath renowned for magpie attacks. Tonight, locals are calling for the council to do more so to avoid another tragic death.
A Sunday bike ride turned freak accident.
There was a commotion happening here. It was maybe three or four people administering CPR on the gentleman who was unconscious.
A 76-year-old man killed after losing control of his bike at Winoona's Nicholson Park, north of Wollongong. Police say to avoid a swooping magpie. Despite wearing a helmet, his head injuries were so severe he stopped breathing.
Looked in a pretty bad way, quite a lot of blood.
The Winoona local was airlifted to hospital but couldn't be saved.
His eyes were off the track because he was concerned about the magpie swooping him, I think.
The stretch of path is renowned for magpie attacks, almost every second rider targeted during spring.
That's who he preys on, is the people that come around the corner. He's here regular, every year, same Maggie, same little family.
The council put up this sign at the park as a warning to locals. It advises cyclists to dismount and walk their bikes through this hotspot to avoid being targeted. Late today, rangers came to install two extra signs as the community mourns the loss of a much-loved father and grandfather.
He was a highly respected individual as part of our community. I understand he was a former principal of a school.
Grace Fitzgibbon, Nine News.
Hi YouTubers, I'm Davina Smith. Well, click here to keep watching Great Nine videos and subscribe to our channel here for lots more news, analysis and exclusive content. For breaking news, see you at 9news.com.au.